students go to work to set up a mass sprint finish. One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. The breakaway's widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
The first riders are 2 kilometres from the climb.
The time gap with the head of the race is stable. The breakaway's widening the gap, but there's nobody who's a threat to the overall standings.
The gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway.
The first 15 in the intermediate sprint score points for the green jersey. The first will pocket 20 extra points.
Here's the winner of the intermediate sprint. Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer. The first riders are 2 kilometres from the climb. The breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. Doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
The breakaway is losing ground.
The gap is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton. Last time check with a breakaway, 1 minute. Only 15 kilometres left for the lead riders. 30 seconds lead for the head of the race. Only 5 kilometres left for the lead riders.
5 kilometres for the breakaway. It'll be tight for the stage victory.
Less than 30 seconds between the front of the race and the peloton. Victory is going to be a close run thing.
Yeah!
bunched peloton.
You have 30 seconds on the peloton.
Victory will come down to a sprint.
They're riding hard behind.
Be with that. Well done, guys. We're where we should be. We were aiming for a top 10 spot, and you did the job. I'm happy with that.
And use it to rake in the maximum of points.
King of the mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group.
The gap is decreasing. The peloton is not given up.
The peloton doesn't seem to want to let the leaders get away. Some teams must think that there are too many people up front.
I'm coming to protect you.
The breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
Want a chance of a sprint victory. It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate. It's looking good. You've got more than a minute's lead on the peloton. You're the one with the most points for the green jersey in the breakaway. Guys, don't forget to protect our leader. Communication is important. That's why we have TeamCom. First over the top of the climb. That's good.
The first rider to the top of the next... One point for the climber's jersey. The race leaders are into the feed zone.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Your breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace. It's you who has the most mountain points within the lead group. Breakaway is upping the tempo at the head of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily.
The men at the front are 10 kilometers from the first intermediate sprint. It will be fought out in Mazamet, birthplace of the renowned French champion Laurent Jalabert. The intermediate sprint is looming for the front of the race. The first 15 riders score points towards the green jersey.
For an attack.
The riders are beginning the ascent of the Pic du Nord, the real strategic point of the stage. Even though its summit lies more than 40 kilometers from the finish, it offers the final opportunity of the day to gain the upper hand and eliminate anyone who can sprint, because afterwards it's basically downhill all the way to the finish. In Carcassonne. Next summit. To first. The first scores 10 points towards the best climber classification.
He's been dropped. The stage is too much for him. Opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton. You're the one with the most points for the green jersey in the breakaway.
Only 10 kilometres left. For the group at the front. Last time checked with a breakaway, 1 minute.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
We're into the final 15 kilometers.
The breakaway will no doubt go all the way last, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers. Riders up front still have something left. They're upping the pace to try to hold out till the end. You almost look out of strength. Look after yourself if you want to avoid a blow-up.
The race leaders have entered the last 10 kilometers. They may well produce a surprise by holding off the peloton.
10 kilometers left. It's definitely on. Don't overdo it and keep an eye on your opponent.
He's moving onto the attack.
Okay, I'll follow on the attacks.
He's turning the screw. Five kilometers from the finish.
The peloton is starting to ride behind him. It looks like he doesn't want yet another rider at the head of the race.
Okay. I'll consume a feed.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out. Less than 2 kilometers from the finish. The red pennant is in sight for the front of the race. The peloton is 1 minute away.
winning from this stage, and you bring home a podium place? Well done to you all!
The favourites will no doubt prefer to save their strength.
Breakaway riders are increasing the gap. They are not dangerous for the overall standings. We can let them go. Breakaway riders are increasing the gap. They are not dangerous for the overall standings. We can let them go. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
The breakaway is losing its lead. It's going to be difficult for them. The rider who wins the intermediate sprint will score 20 points. The second will pocket 17 points, while the third will pick up 15.
Breakaway is upping the tempo ahead of the race. It doesn't intend to be caught up that easily. No need to panic, guys. There's nobody dangerous for the overall standings.
The breakaway is losing its lead. It's going to be difficult for them.
King of the Mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group.
It's a new second category climb that now awaits the men at the front, the Col de la Croix des Morts. Again, there will be mountain points to be had for the first four at the top. There will be 2 and 1 point for the mountain standings.
He's been dropped. The stage is too much for him. Breakaway is unlikely to go all the way, guys. Watch out for the counter. Oh.
Last time check with a breakaway. 1 minute. And so the lead group is at the foot of the Col de Saint-Louis. A relatively short run, but whose gradient in the first half averages out at over 8%. A good opportunity to edge clear. There will be time bonuses for the general classification of the summit to the Col de Saint-Louis. 8, 5, and 3 seconds.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
The breakaway is managing to hold off the peloton. The gap seems to have stabilized. The lead rider is only 1 kilometer from the summit. He doesn't have much of a lead. Would it be enough to allow him to pick up the time bonus at the top? The leading riders nose down towards the finish. They're going to have to settle it with sprint.
The polka dot jersey had enough lead to be sure to keep it today. You're over-revving. Reduce the tempo or you'll pay the price.
Kilometers for the lead group. It could be decided in the sprint.
He's being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings.
Thank you. is moving onto the attack. Only 5 kilometers left for the head of the race.
5 kilometers for the breakaway. It'll be tight for the stage victory.
Who will win today? Will someone try to attack in the closing kilometers?
Finishing in the top five, even though the stage didn't suit us, is extremely satisfying.
New attack behind.
To attack. He's the best placed in the overall standings amongst those at the head of the race.
The Port de la Bonaiga already stands in the way of the riders. With a climb of more than 13 kilometers. There's a real chance to turn this crew from the word go.
You are 2 kilometers from the summit. Okay, we'll consume a feed.
There will be 10 mountain jersey points for the riders first over the top.
For the mountain classification, you're the best placed in the breakaway.
The first 15 to pass the intermediate sprint score points towards the green jersey.
You must constantly try to shelter from the wind. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race. Guys, don't important. That's why we have team comms.
¡Vamos un poco más! ¡Ya lo tienes!
¡Quité! ¡Quité!
¡A la primera!
¡Vamos ahí! ¡Gol!
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Reduce speed a bit, otherwise you'll hit the wall. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Come on, guys!
Stay ahí, que ya lo tenéis.
Apretad un poco más. Eso es, chavales.
After the summit, the riders begin a long descent. It will offer little respite as the slope isn't steep enough to not pedal.
You are 2 kilometers from the summit. Watch your opponents. Keep an eye on him. He's the best climber in the breakaway.
At the front of the race, it's time to pick up something to eat.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
and that the race is 2 kilometers from the summit.
The first rider to the top of the climb will pocket 5 points towards the mountain standings. Breakaway increases its lead on the yellow jersey group. Now it's the Col de Bechchalis which stands before the riders. A climb with a very irregular slope that could do plenty of damage before starting the ascension to Andorra Arcalis. The summit is in a few kilometers, so it's worth reminding ourselves that the first rider will pocket 5 points for the mountains classification, as well as an 8-second time bonus for the general classification. The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. The time gap with the head of the race isn't changing, lad.
I'm coming to protect you.
Sí, ánimo, vamos!
Being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
Vamos, campeones!
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Acceleration at the front of the peloton. No falling asleep.
Only 5 kilometers left for the race leaders.
Front of the race will struggle to widen the gap.
Oh,
soon be under the red pennant. The gap isn't big, so he mustn't fade.
The breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line.
The least that can be said is, you didn't prove me wrong.